Ah. Ah.
Awe is used to express mild disappointment or sympathy.
Man. Man.
Man is used to express frustration.
Oops. Oops.
Oops is used to express surprise or distress, or to say in a mild way that you are sorry about having done or said something wrong.
Shh. Shh.
Shh is used to tell someone to be quiet.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa is used to tell someone to slow down or stop and think about something.
Woohoo. Woohoo.
Woohoo is used to express excitement.
Answer. Answer.
An answer is something you say or write when someone asks you a question.
Device. Device.
A device is an object, machine, or piece of equipment that has been made for some special purpose.
Ending. Ending.
An ending is the final part of something.
Fix. Fix.
To fix is to make something whole or able to work properly again, or to repair something.
Information. Information.
Information is the knowledge that you get about someone or something, such as facts or details about a subject.
Massive. Massive.
Massive means very large and heavy.
Mountain. Mountain.
A mountain is an area of land that rises very high above the land around it and that is higher than a hill.
Navigation. Navigation.
Navigation is the act, activity, or process of finding the way to get to a place when you are traveling in a ship, airplane, or car.
Partner. Partner.
A partner is one of two or more people or businesses that work together or do business together.
Shark. Shark.
A shark is a large and often dangerous sea fish with very sharp teeth.
Ski. Ski.
To ski means to move or glide on a pair of long, narrow pieces of wood over snow or water.
Surf. Surf.
To surf means to ride on ocean waves using a special board called a surfboard.
Travel. Travel.
To travel means to go to a place that is far away.
Treehouse. Treehouse.
A treehouse is a small house that is built among the branches of a tree for children to play in. A direct object is a noun, pronoun, or noun phrase that names the person or thing that receives the action of a verb. For example, Mindy says, "Anna, do not forget me." In this example, me is the direct object because it is receiving the action of the verb forget.
Anna, do not forget me.
An indirect object is a noun, pronoun, or noun phrase that occurs in addition to a direct object after some verbs. It names the person or thing that the action is done for or to. The indirect object comes before the direct object with many verbs. With some verbs, the indirect object must follow the direct object with a preposition between the two. The preposition is usually to or for.
For example, Mindy says, "Layla asks us this question." In this example, "us" is the indirect object, and "this question" is the direct object.
The meaning of this sentence is, "Layla asks this question to us." When the indirect object comes after the direct object, we use a preposition, usually to or for. Notice the preposition to appears before the indirect object, us.
Mindy, what is our first question?
Layla asks us this question.
Hello, Anna.
Hello, Mindy.
I'd like to know, how do you play baseball?
That is a great question. Mindy, we need to find her an answer.
Anna's sentence, "We need to find her an answer," also has direct and indirect objects. It means we need to find an answer for her. Now you try it. Change the next sentence so that the indirect object comes before the direct object.
Throw the baseball to me. Throw me the baseball.